That's great. It's about time Michael and Vanessa got serious about things. I'm so happy for them.
Well, I'm glad, Virginia, because I know you'd hoped something might happen between you and Michael.
Oh, please. That was ages ago. And because Jimmy thought of Michael as a father figure.
It's open. Come on in. Hey, Father Antonio. How you doing?
Better now that I know I have a place to live.
Well, we're glad to have you with us.
Yes, we are.
Antonio Torres, Virginia Harrison. Roommate and house mother extraordinaire.
How do you do, Father?
Good.
Look, Antonio, why don't I take you upstairs and give you the grand tour of Star Central? Excuse us, okay?
Nice to meet you.
Nice meeting you, too. I'm gonna get rid of you, Vanessa, once and for all.
Antonio Torres at the free throw line shoots. Oh.
Well, no, Shaq, can I get a few moves?
I can see that.
Yeah. What's up?
The construction company I work for sent me over here to drop off some lumber. They're donating for the mission renovation.
That's right, that's right. Good. Thanks for bringing it by.
No problem.
Think fast.
Oh.
Think faster. Come on, you up for a little one-on-one?
One-on-one?
Let's go.
All right. Sure?
Let's go.
Okay.
See what you got.
Oh.
Ooh, my grandmother could have gotten that shot.
Guess I'm having an off day.
Any reason in particular?
No, not really.
Well, if you want to talk, listening is kind of what I do for a living.
Don't you think you've heard enough from me already?
Well, that's something you're going to have to decide.
All right, I might as well confess, since you know half the story already. The secrets are killing me.
Is this gonna stay between you and me?
Of course, always.
I'm worried about Olivia. She went to one of the beach grottos early this morning. And she tried to kill herself. And if I hadn't been there, she probably would have done it. And now Olivia's left town, hopefully to get her head straightened out. But she's convinced that losing her baby was God's punishment.
Punishment for what?
For having an affair with me and lying to Caitlin about it.
Cole, you shouldn't have let Olivia leave Sunset Beach in that state.
I didn't want to, believe me. But Olivia swore to me that she wasn't going to hurt herself. To be honest with you, Father, I know how Olivia feels.
How are you feeling, Cole?
Anything. And Olivia almost committed suicide. It's all because of these... It's all because of these secrets. And how much longer before they affect Caitlin, before they destroy our marriage?
John!